Hendrik Anthony Cremers was a Dutch physicist who worked with Niels Bohr to understand how electromagnetic waves interact with matter. Hans Cremer and Niels Bohr attended the Solvay conference, where the greatest minds of physics met. The aim of this conference was on the Manhattan Project. Hans Cremers was given birth on 2nd of February, 1894 by Jean-Suzanne Breukelman and his father Hendrik Cremer. He was married to Anna Petersen and got three daughters and one son. In 1912 Hans finished secondary education in Rotterdam. He then studied mathematics and physics at the University of Leiden, where he obtained a master's degree in 1916. Cremers wanted to obtain foreign experience during his doctoral research from the city travel to Copenhagen, where he visited Niels Bohr. Bohr took him on as a PhD candidate. He obtained his formal PhD under L. Rehnquist in Leiden, on 8 May, 1919. After working as an associate professor at the University of Copenhagen with Bohr's group, Cremers left Denmark in 1926 and returned to the Netherlands. He became a full-time professor in theoretical physics at Utrecht University. From 1931 until his death on 24 April 1952 he held appointment at Delft University of Technology. Cremers was known for many great contributions such as one of the founders of the Mathematisch Centrum in Amsterdam. In 1925, with Werner Heisenberg he developed the Cremers-Heisenberg dispersion formula. He is also credited with introducing in 1948 the concept of renormalization into quantum field theory. He was also known for the following. Cremers became member of the Royal Netherlands Academy of Arts and Sciences in 1929. Cremers won the Lawrence Medal in 1947. And Hughes Medal in 1951. The end. Thank you for watching.